Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Alrighty, and that's right, run around 3, max 10 here on the technology field. Over the blue lines, looks like they've scored a cube and a cone, and two more coming. Over on the red alliance, I see a cone and a cube scored 80-84, trying to engage on that charge station for the red alliance. And it seems they may have got it right in time, and we're into the teleoperated period. Right away, it looks like 69-78 and 54-06 on either alliances are having a bit of trouble. Hopefully we'll get them back before the end of the match. Over the blue lines, 54-09 lining up to place. It's a cube and a cone, and they're racing back over their charge station. And it might see a bit of defense from 49-76, over from the red alliance. 88-88 for the red alliance, also doing a bit of defense against 13-05, slowing them down from going to their substation to grab more game pieces. 54-09 for the blue lines, lining up over at the blue lines' grid, placing a cone, and they're racing back to grab some more game pieces. 49-76 for the red alliance is back, trying to place, back at their grid, trying to place a cone. They place a high note, and they're racing to get more game pieces. Looks like 54-06 is back. Looks like they're trying to grab the game piece on the ground. Trying to place it somewhere in their red alliance's grid. 13-05 has a cube over its head. It's racing around the field, finding a place to place that cube in the low row of the blue alliance's grid. And then running out of their community to grab some more game pieces. 88-84 over on the red alliance has a cone in their intake. Trying to find a place to place that, looks like. And they drop it in the middle node. And then race back to grab some more game pieces. 54-09, just a little tippy in the middle of the field. We'll be able to get that under control. And they make 54-09 back over at their alliance's community, placing a cone over the blue line's grid and racing back out to grab some more game pieces. 88-84 over. Looks like they're going back over to the red line substation to grab another game piece. 54-09 for the blue line to the cone and they almost tipped over from the charge station, but they did. We're into the end game now. Let's see what robots are going to try to balance on that charge station. Over on the red lines, 88-84. Trying to engage in that charge station, waiting for some alliance partners. Looks like 54-06 is going to join them. Let's see if we'll get 3 robots on the red lines, maybe. The blue lines, 13-05, engaging on that charge station. On the red lines, we have 3 robots engaged. 5 seconds left in the match. For the blue lines, be able to get a robot engaged. And they do. Looks like 13-05 is engaged on that charge station. We'll have your official scores for that match in just a moment. Yeah! Let's take a look at those scores. And that match goes to the Blue Alliance! With a score of 112-99, the Blue Alliance is Alliance 5 will be moving on through the lower bracket to round 4, match 12. Let's give a big round of applause for Alliance number